Hello everyone, Alpha Timbu here. Today I'll be talking about positive thinking and how to better a relationship with our mindset. It's incredible, right? Of course it is, and it's very interesting. The thing is about positive thinking, that's what I've noticed, because I'm in a 60 days challenge wherein I have to think positively as in every day. It's incredible. During this challenge, I'm in the 20th day in the challenge, though, and it's very interesting. And during these 20 days, I've noticed that I have a very high energy, which I was fighting for a very long time. And it's so incredible, because now I've been in a situation where I try to enjoy myself, because that's what it entails. When you have a positive energy, you have a positive mindset, okay, you're thinking positively, and you try to do the things that you can control. The things that you cannot control, you don't waste your time on those things, okay? Now, what am I really saying? With positive mindset, you can build better relationship with everyone, with your family, friends, even your foes sometimes, because they will test you. But what you do is, it's like you'll be calm, because you know exactly who you are. You know what you're doing, okay? Just like what I'm doing now. I'm talking to you, and I know that you're going to resonate, okay? And if you don't resonate, it means that you're stuck. And you're not the only one. I was like you, okay? I was stuck before I started this journey. Then everything started making sense to me, and my life became meaningful. So the thing about positive thinking is this: it will put you in a pleasant environment when you're thinking positively, because you want the best for yourself, you want the best for others. Okay, you're not thinking about you all alone; you're thinking about people as well. Okay, the people that you are interacting with. Okay, people's opinions don't matter to you that much. You look at the big picture. That's what positive thinking does to you. Okay, and I've enjoyed this journey, and I'm encouraging you guys to do the same. And drop a comment below. Let me see what it looks like, what it feels like to think positively for just a day. It's incredible, I guarantee you. You will feel so many things. You feel refreshed, and you will have, probably you have a high energy, just like mine, okay? And I just want to wish you guys a happy Wednesday. Take care of yourself. Be safe out there. And I am humbled. Take care. Bye-bye.